This is going to seem like stating the obvious, but somebody should. If the United States were to strike North Korea's nuclear facilities, even with conventional cruise missiles or another mother of all bombs, it will still be a nuclear strike in all but name, as they will be blowing up highly irradiated materials. The explosions might not be so big, nor will the radioactive fallout be spread so far, but Korea will be fucked.